Today in our physics semiconductor now we see one MCQ. MCQ is like this way. Just you can see here the transfer ratio of the transistor is 50. The input resistance of the transistor will be used in common emitter configuration is 1 kilo ohm. The peak value of the AC input voltage is 0.1 volt. Then peak current IC is equal to how much? Options are given A 100, B 0.1 milliampere, then C 0.2 milliampere and D 5000 microampere. Now we know that IC is equal to current gain into IB. Common that is common emitter, here it is VI RI IC, RC, IC, here it is, that is NPN, that is base, collector and emitter, and here it is load resistance. Keeping this value beta is equal to, that is here, VI on RI. Beta is given, that is 50 into VI 0.01 divided by 1 kilo ohm is 1000. Solving this will be at 5000 microamperes. So correct option is D. So this will solve this MCQ. We know that here common emitter transistor and we will get here that is IC collector current, that is current gain into IB, and keeping all these values, you can get 5000 microampere. Thank you very much.